So I remember the scream within. It had no voice, but there were vibrations and sensations that were coming through my body on March 3rd when I was formally found out that Berta was assassinated. I remember the trembling heart, the pit in my stomach, and the sweat. There were no words because I had no breath. And those are the resources that I'm using today.